Please
one
book in.
1 year.
Who said I'm
Thank you.
I'm gonna drink her water.
Good.
So you're going to Vegas, right?
Apparently yeah. So.
Yeah. We're gonna be there, but Leanne, Gary.
Gary's gonna be there too.
Oh, Gary's gonna be there. Awesome.
Gary said he's gonna go.
I'm in the background because I'm dark.
Dude, I didn't want it to be a silhouette. I thought the sun was
silhouette to a silhouette.
Wait, cellulite? What?
So now the winery?
No,
yeah,
no, dude, I want some steak right now.
Okay, your car can drive to eat. We'll go drink.
I want some.
Because none of us who need to go eat can drive.
I can drive. And I can always eat.
I can always eat.
I want to hit a couple more wineries.
No, I can always eat and eat my entire dish.
I will
just go eat.
Shit up.
All right,
let's go.
Done.
Where do you
want to
go, Leanne?
Where are we done?
Where do you want to go?
Anywhere.
Dickies?
Dickies on cock? Ring.
With Brian.
Brian Explosive Samova.
Apparently, you're not explosive.
Jason, let's go to that Thai place. I don't care where we end up.
As long as there's food.
Let's go to that Thai place.
Well, I hope if we go to a restaurant, we get food.
Or barbecue.
I don't care. Where do you feel like going?
It's not even dinner time.
It's not even dinner. Oh my goodness, how old are you? Are you going for the early bird special or something? You're the only married one here!
Except for the one I married.
I don't know, I can't see him. The silhouette over there. I don't know what that is.
Shadow.
It's a shadow.
Damn, you are pretty dark in the
shadow.
I am dark.
I really need tea. I didn't even have breakfast or lunch.
Never had anything to eat.
That sounds like a personal problem.
No.
Bleh.
Nothing. Hey, say Brian. Brian Samoa.
Joe.
Brian Samoa.
Samoa. Hey, say Brian Samoa. Brian Samoa. Are you motorboating Gary?
I know.
Watch out. That
that's a very pathetic motorboat, too.
Watch out for these big
aerials.
That's just boating.
But I don't know how Gary knows that. Gary's a big areola.
They've known each other since kindergarten.
He actually lived behind me.
Oh.
Whoa! Peter Lou lived behind Gary Pilipinia? Was he the quarterback? The quarterback?
Asshole.
Except for the Sierra's room, is it the hotel?
That's so wrong.
Where? The
Sierra's.
Just...
Oh, it's a hotel.
It's a hotel.
Yeah, it's a big hotel.
For what?
It's probably just...